I want to break free. I want to break free. I want to break free from my life out here and move to Canada forever. I've got to break free. God knows, God knows I want to break free.
Good day, ladies and gentlemen. This is IRC News. I'm Joey Stephen, an authorized Canadian immigration practitioner, bringing out this data analysis on the number of applicants approved for Canadian permanent residence for multiple years under the Federal Express Entry Skills Trade Program based on your country of citizenship. I am coming to you from the Polinsys studios in Cambridge, Ontario.
Canada Immigration Skills Trade Express Entry Selection. Since 2015, for NOC code 73102, plasterers, drywall installers and finishers and lathers destined for Alberta. The number of individuals selected under the old 4-digit NOC code 7284 or the new 5-digit NOC code 73102, plasterers, drywall installers and finishers and lathers, through the Express Entry Federal Skills Trade Program is listed on your screen as a chart. These permanent residents were destined for the province of Alberta. The figures for each year from 2015 to 2023 are shown as a chart on your screen. Years without any selection for this category are shown as a blank.
Should you be interested in acquiring a comprehensive insight into Federal Express Entry Skills Trade Program or any other Canadian federal or provincial immigration programs, or if you require guidance after selection, we extend a warm invitation to connect with us via myar.me/c. We strongly encourage your participation in our complimentary Zoom resources meeting held every Thursday. We also ask you to carefully examine the available resources, and in case you have any queries, our team of Canadian authorized representatives is readily available to address your concern during the weekly AR's Q&A session conducted on Fridays. Details for both these meetings at myar.me/zoom. Our dedicated team is committed to providing professional assistance as you navigate the immigration process. Additionally, IRC News offers valuable insights on selecting a qualified representative to advocate for you with the Canadian federal or provincial governments, available at ircnews.ca/consultant.
I've fallen in love.